What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Harry Manlyface, and welcome back to another episode of Shoutout Sunday. So, this week we only got a couple of entries actually, so we have picked two winners, and well, there was only three entries, so it was only luck for those two people instead of a different two. But yeah, so this week we have Danbit, which for some reason his videos don't show up here, so you actually have to go into videos. And we have Alfrog, which seems to have only one video, but for some reason his channel doesn't have the same section up here as this does, and I don't know why. So he only have the one video from him, which is only a few seconds long, but I'll show them both off and we will get into it. But first I want to get the rules out of the way, which is to subscribe to my channel, to comment below why you think you deserve a shout out, just so I can narrow down the numbers of people that just want shout outs instead of just all my subscribers, and to like the video and to go and check out the two winners' channels and see if you like them, and if you like them then subscribe. But yeah, we're going to start off with Danbit and his video of my mental age test. So get into that.
What's fucking up, it's your boy Dan, and today I am taking my mental age test. I am a small child. Mentally, what's my age? Mentally. Okay? So let's play this shit. So Miley Cyrus is, so think mentally for mental age, right? Likes are over, a bit racy, quiet, good looking, everything that's wrong with kids today, a victim. So everything that's wrong with kids today makes this motherfucker think that I'm not a kid. You get it? So that's logic, okay, fuck. Okay, fuck it. Now next question. You see someone fall over in the street, do you laugh, run over to make sure they're okay? Thank the heavens it wasn't you. Shake your head and think Muppet. Me, personally, I would go and help them. I'm a kind motherfucker. Baseball caps look better backwards. Which life is what you make it. Life is what you make it. Okay, it's not fun. Not fun. You have forgotten where you put your keys. Maybe once in the last year? Never. I keep them attached with this handy chain. Twice already today. Rarely. I always put them down in the same place. Actually, yeah. These are my keys. Okay, keys. Dingy, bingy, jingly.
Okay, and that was it for his video. And I should have mentioned it at the start as well that I only show off a section of the videos if it's, if it's like 13 minutes long. I'm only going to show off like 2.5-3 minutes, something like that, so that if you like the video then you can go and continue watching it on their channel. But yeah, he's a new enough YouTuber from the looks of it. It's only his first video is only 5 days ago, and he seems to be uploading daily so far. So yeah, if you liked him then go check him out. And next we have Alfrog Thompo and his world's best bottle flip. Yeah. Okay, and that was it for his world's best bottle flip video. So I'm gonna show that all off obviously because it's only like 12 seconds long. So yeah, if you like him then go over and subscribe to him. He'd probably make more videos if he gets more subscribers, I'm sure, as most YouTubers will. If they start getting subscribers and start getting the feedback that they want from people, then they make more videos and more of what people are requesting. So yeah, and if you liked the video don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I walk with the elephants, rolling with elephants, rolling with elephants, rolling with elephants, rolling with elephants.
Running with the experts.